turn me up. What's going down, Clutch?
What?
What up, what up, what up?
It's your boy Dub.
It's your boy Ross.
And we are in the
Clutch.
Hey, back at y'all boys with another video, you feel me?
Propane.
Yes, sir. Jody and Yvette featuring Ken the Man.
I heard about Ken the Man.
Yeah, official music video.
I've heard about Ken the Man. Oh, yeah. I'm not sure from who, but I have heard about her. Houston's own. You know what I'm saying?
That's why this one is special, man. Houston's own Propane.
I think Ken the Man's from Houston too.
Been doing this thing out here for a minute. And if I'm not mistaken, I'm not sure, but Ken the Man gotta be from here.
I believe so.
But you know, we gotta support our artists and stuff like that from the H, man. We from here, born and raised. So we gotta support the people that's from our city. You feel me? We wanna do that more often. And I've been wanting to check this track out, especially when I heard he dropped the video. But somebody reminded me in the comments not too long ago that actually we needed to check this one out. I think it was when we did the Toby reaction. Somebody was like, bro, y'all need to check out the Propane, Jody and Yvette. And I was just like, man, it dawned on me, like, bro, this was my joint. And I think it was a pretty dope way he did this one. So make sure y'all supporting, you feel me, because we supporting the city. So y'all support us, support our city.
Dope
artists come from the H, and everybody got our swag. So let's go ahead and run this up. Feel me?
Let's do it.
Gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
I'm all in the stomach. I run a glitch, she running, but keep hollering out. I'm coming in my phone, keep ringing. I ain't stopping, unless it's money. Got her legs up, screaming out, baby, like I'm stunning.
What's happening?
I got a face down, we change positions. I got a girl at home, so shout it, no, she ain't my missus. Matter of fact, if she knew that I was banging bitches, she probably grabbed a 40, hold her, man, we changing missions. Back to the street. Couldn't find her ass, Mo Rhonda. Shot it, ride stick like a NASCAR driver.
Super wet.
She be telling me it's mine when I'm inside. I ain't no feelings for a dose, so I don't mind it. She be lying. And we ain't.
See the fit, Ross?
Hmm?
You see his fit? With the hat?
Mm-mm, nah, I would.
What, you ain't see the jacket in the hat?
Oh, okay. All right. I wasn't even paying attention to that.
That was a live fit. I mean, this was the Nike man himself, so I just want to make sure.
I wasn't
you saw the jacket that go, you know, you got the spurs.
Oh, my God. I definitely wasn't paying attention to that.
Yeah. What else was you looking at? I mean, something right here?
Was
you,
oh, my God.
You happen to be looking at something in this actual...
Drive super weird. She be telling me it's mine when I'm inside. I ain't no feelings for a dose, so I don't mind it. She be lying. We ain't even gotta fake it.
It's
understood the only time we meet is when she naked. And my girl at home a keeper. And go without saying, but little mama,
nigga,
do some things with a tongue and drive me crazy.
Nigga, God, where you been at? Said that you was coming back at 2. It's like 6 in the motherfucking morning. Is you stupid, nigga? I know what you doing, nigga. Don't say you with your partners. I watched everybody's story. You the only one ain't on it. Is you dumb and just don't give a fuck? Then always talking about I'm tripping when I'm popping up. The fact that you ain't saying nothing really say enough. Don't let me find out who that bitch is. I'ma do it tough. You know I'ma fuck up.
Damn, not the juice, man.
What do you do at that moment, bro, when she just knocked that shit out your hand?
Well, if I know I'm being a scoundrel, I can't be too mad, right?
No, you still pissed, bro. You about to pull up some, like, liquidy and...
I'm like, damn, bro, you tripping right now. That's
crazy.
So you gonna clean that shit up. That's my remedial phone. You clean that shit up. I ain't cleaning
that shit. That's some jackass shit.
You clean that shit. What? I didn't spill the shit.
You came out here from being a heathen.
Yeah, you gonna clean that shit up.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That nigga hard.
Don't let me find out who that bitch is. I'ma do it tough. You know I'ma fuck her up. I wrote for your bitch ass. Drove for your bitch ass. When them crackers pulled up on you, hit the blow for your bitch ass.
Damn.
And now you wanna act like you don't know. I fuck this whole shit up, but you play me like a hoe.
Man,
that's some real
there you
shit.
Go tripping. Back and forth town by some bitches. I ain't worried about no bras, man. I'm out here trying to get it. All this gossip from your friends, the same ones without a nigga.
You always trying to change the subject.
You never let me finish.
Nigga, you finished at that bitch house. I should have put your shit out. Cause I ain't got the time. Go find another bitch to piss off.
You always talking shit for nothing. I got money, then I slid off.
Nigga, with who?
The ones I'm weak to pay this rent out.
Nigga, I ain't trying to hear that. Answer my fucking question. Where the fuck your ass been at? All these fucking excuses you've been coming with. Saying that you love a bitch, but really you a dog, just like them niggas you be running with. I'm done with you, I ain't trying to do this. Give your ass a couple chances and you play me like I'm stupid.
Nah, I just think this back and forth is useless. Come
on, get off of me.
Damn, why you gotta do this? You know I got your heart with me, and I ain't trying to lose it. I probably act a fool sometime, but baby, I ain't foolish. Forever you exclusive.
Yeah. motherfucking house, thinking about you all motherfucking night, not knowing what the fuck and who the fuck you doing, nigga.
I know I'm it.
Can't never trust your ass. I should have never fucking did this shit with you, nigga.
Can I talk?
Can I talk?
Can I say something? Can I put a word in? This shit is
nah, that was dope.
Hardest tracks, bro. Like
nah, that was dope.
The way they it matched so perfect, bro. The back and forth. She went off.
Nah, she did her thing. She held her own on that track.
She went off. We know Propane gonna do his thing. So you know what I'm saying. You haven't heard his music, you definitely need to go check it out. But Ken the Man went off.
Yeah.
It was a perfect back and forth. They was so even with it, and it's just almost as if they was like a real couple. You just see them arguing, you know what I'm saying?
That
just
was dope.
Bars,
creative. I rocks with it, man.
Gotta love the city, bro. Gotta love the city, man. And you know what better couple to portray than Jody and Yvette?
Facts.
In a facts. Situation like this, and the way it fits so perfect. But make sure y'all go run the likes up, man. Go to the original video. The link will be down below. Go support. Go run up some streams. Everything Propane and Ken the Man is doing. Mm-hmm. Make sure y'all go support. I'm telling you, they from the city, and we won't push nobody that ain't really lit and they really be on it. You feel
facts.
Me? Y'all heard it for yourself. We don't gotta do no more convincing. You've seen this, bro. This is quality, this is creative, and this is artistic. So we love y'all, man. Make sure y'all keep on supporting, baby. Y'all never, never, never forget where we from, baby.
Mm-hmm.
Throw them up. Feel me? Yeah, we in the clutch, baby.
Already.
I was been through this, been through that, been through this and all my past. I found bliss in the way that I carry on my back. Let my soul sing my song. It goes, ooh, na, 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 na. I still rose from all my lows.